What has 8 legs, 2 eyes, a huge head, and is going in our mouths?
Who has 2 thumbs and does not want to eat this? This guy. Jesus Christ.
Sanachi is a delicacy in Korea, but also extremely dangerous because if you don't completely kill the octopus when you bite its head off, they'll fight back as you try to swallow it down, using its arms and suction cups to wrap around your larynx and esophagus and choke you from the inside out. So it actually is a killer food. Dude, it's hard to get out. Come on, buddy. Oh! Dude, it suctions to your fingers, like, so sticky.
Oh my God, man. It's so slimy.
Have you ever had a meal that did that before?
It's gonna stick to my throat, man.
Look at this, look at this. Ready? Wait, what is that, catfish?
That's my puke bucket. Ready?
Let's go. Oh, oh my God, this tastes so bad. So salty, too.
Dude!
The problem is that this goes to the back of your throat and you start to gag before you can get it in.
Man, I don't know if I can do this.
I gotta do it. Ready? Here we go.
Man.
I'm biting it off.
Oh, God!
This is not easy to do. This is like eating rubber.
Oh.
All right. Now I got that part. Here we go.
Can we bite it off? I'm trying to eat over here. Oh my God, it smells so bad. Oh my God.
Come on, man. Just gnaw it off.
Come on, you're going down.
What is wrong with you?
I think mine's dead.
You think? Oh, I got octopus tentacles in my teeth. Quit playing with your food. Last tentacle. We've only been here for 45 minutes.
Want to do Lady and the Tramp?
No.
God. Oh my God.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you eat an octopus.
Catch an all-new episode of Strangers in Danger, Mondays 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific, only on Fuel TV.